4 copy, code 3, ETA 3 minutes.
Copy 184.
Sorry, detectives. I know you're just coming off a case, but I'm afraid we're gonna have to make a detour.
Sounds serious. Is it a riot?
A call went out just before I picked you up. Said it was multiple homicides. Half a dozen units already on scene.
131, please advise.
Hey, maybe it's the ghost of that doctor who went schizo and chopped up all those patients.
That's not what happened. Some patients disappeared. Some kind of scandal?
Still, gives you the creeps, doesn't it?
127, 124, please respond.
Joseph, you think there's a connection?
It's a possibility. I believe the records were sealed.
Anyone on scene, respond.
Dispatch, this is Detective Castellanos in 184. What's the situation? Over.
184, be advised. Some problem reaching on the Beacon Memorial.
Is there any...
God damn it! Jesus!
Junior Detective Kidman. Any thoughts?
Nothing yet. I'm sure we'll know everything once we get there.
Dispatch and let them know what's happening. Joseph, Kidman, you're with me. We're gonna have a look around.
Right.
What do you see, Kidman?
Rain is gonna wash away any evidence.
Smells like blood.
All right, stay sharp. We're gonna check it out. Don't let anyone else through this door.
I can be an extra set of eyes.
We don't know what's happening here. You're a backup.
Did Did you hear something? Someone alive in here.
Are you injured? What happened here?
Can't be real. Impossible. Ruvik is...
I've got him. The security cameras might tell us something.
Shit. Where's the exit?
Thank you. let him see me.
Find myself within, darkness twisting me around. There is nothing I can do. This world doesn't spin, it just turns itself around and around. The night jokes time.
Where's Joseph?
Man, I'm sorry, but you never came out. I'd waited, but...
Please, settle down, Leslie.
From everyone?
Everyone must be dead.
Everyone all right back there?
Just a few bumps. We're fine.
Fine. Fine. Fine.
We will be once we're far away.
Fine.
A little further and we'll be fine.
Fine. Fine. Fine. Fine. Fine. Fine. Fine.
Fall! Fall!
Thank you. Hello? Anybody there?
Are we awake?
Is everyone else all right? The city?
Whatever are you talking about? You are the only soul here. Right now.
A hospital?
This place is necessary for you. You're always welcome here.
I've been hospitalized?
I'm afraid I cannot answer that. Please, sign in here. Without signing in, there is no way to ensure your future memories. This way, please.
Smells like medicine.
You are all right. Please, relax. Please. Have a seat.
What the hell?
You mustn't fight it. This is for your own good.
No! Stop!
There now. You see? All better.
Lady, am I going crazy?
Huh? Now what makes you say that? I'll be waiting.
Kidman! Where are you? Connolly!
hurts!
Whoa. Were you warning me about this? You are Leslie, right? I'm a police officer. Maybe I should help you.
Should help you?
Shit. How am I gonna get you to a hospital?
Hospital. 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 Hospital!
What the fuck? Shit! What the... Back here again. I must be losing it. I don't know if that was a bad dream, or this is.
Whatever is the matter?
Hey, are you guys from around here?
I don't know where.
Can't go on.
Thank you.
feel like I'm being pulled just looking at it. Get out of here.
God damn it! Leslie! Over here!
Oh, God. No.
Who's there?
No, don't shoot. I'm not one of them. I'm a doctor. Marcelo Jimenez.
You were in the ambulance before it crashed, right?
Yes, we're lucky to be alive.
Have you seen anyone else?
My patient, Leslie. I saw him running up ahead, but...
But?
Come this way. Quietly, mind you. Have a look for yourself. Those things chased me all the way into the village.
Me too. They're all over the place.
Leslie went through that gate. Good Lord.
There are too many to shoot our way through.
One of us could try to lure them away while the other gets the gate open. You're the one with the gun.
If you say so.
If I'm to pass through.
Guy's gonna get himself killed.
She's gone.
Yeah.
You should find this useful. This way, please.
Where are you taking me? You don't talk much.
Detective Castellanos, do you have a key like this? That key will allow you to open this door. Are yours. Please, come back whenever you need to. Thank you.